done doctorate in philosophy. We would like to know some philosophy behind the Jagannath Rath Yatra.
Lord Jagannath Rath Yatra is the annual event of all of our ISKCON temples. So in Jugu, we have this Rath Yatra in the month of February, January sometimes in February. So during this Rath Yatra, one important aspect is that the Lord comes out of the temple. Generally, in India, we have so many temples wherein those who want to take darshan, those who want to get some spiritual benefit, they go inside the temple and take the benefit. But there are so many who actually don't, especially in Bombay, they don't have time to go to the temple. They are so busy. So for those people who are not having time to go to temple, or they are not interested to go to the temple for some reason or the other, this is an occasion that the Lord comes out of the temple and sits on a rath, and he goes on a procession from a place where, from the temple to another place where we have a festival. So during this Rath Yatra, one wonderful thing is that everyone can get an opportunity to see the Lord. Otherwise, you have to go to the temple where you stay in your own place, your shop or resident. The procession passes through several streets, business district, offices, residences, even the roadside shops, etc. In all these places, everyone, first of all, gets an opportunity to see the Lord. And also, there is the holy name being chanted. They do kirtan. They hear the names of Lord Jagannath, the names of Lord Krishna chanted. So when they hear the names being chanted, one gets the benefit also of hearing. And then we also distribute prasad that is offered to Lord Jagannath. So very easily anybody who has not even gone to the temple, he gets an opportunity to get prasad. So in this way, there are so many benefits that one can get by participating in Jagannath Rath Yatra. So Lord Jagannath comes out of the temple and he goes on a procession on the rath, and whoever on the path gets an opportunity, they actually get all these benefits that I have mentioned. And then at the end, there is also a festival, Hare Krishna festival, that happens in the Jamunabai grounds. So in that festival also, there are so many cultural programs wherein drama, dance, music, lecture. So one can get the philosophy, and getting an opportunity to get some books also, grantha. Like that, there are so many opportunities. So it's a wonderful opportunity for any common man to get some spiritual benefit or the other by participating in some aspect of this Rath Yatra.
Done, sir. Done? Yeah. Anything more, Prabhuji, would like to say?